move that you've been on your volunteer award, and we appreciate all that you do in the arts community. You're welcome.
So stay safe.
York County Adult Daycare, a mural named We Grow Kindness, the Imagine Festival, Don't Sweat It Fest, Friday Arts Project, York County Library, and the York County Literary Festival. Some of the artists who were funded for exhibitions were Phil Moody, Beth Melton, and Patrick Fale. And then in our regular programming in the galleries, we had visual arts exhibitions in six galleries within the cultural district. Alleys as galleries on White Street featured fence art by students at York County High School students again this year. That was sponsored by Williams and Fudge. Our art classes were full. COVID couture, face mask, face out, and over 30,000 people connected with the Arts Council for this event. We've done digital streams featuring PJ Brunson.
Sunshine's bright when you're by my side. But my mind goes traveling to where Virginia hides you. I'm on a lonely road, leaving you Tennessee rain is all that I can find.
We added artist pages and shop's web page. We did this to help Agnus artisans when the tour was canceled. We have the ACYC coloring book for our young children while in lockdown, and then the virtual galleries. Here are just a few snapshots of renovations taking place at the CFA, making good use of our time by painting the galleries, making repairs, installing new flooring and bathroom fixtures. And when we do reopen, everything will be bright and shiny. We thank Ideal Solutions and Brittany Kelly at Mercantile for their help in guiding our renovations. And we especially want to thank Mike Gentry and Amanda Fauché for their assistance in organizing and completing many of the tasks associated with renovations. They have worked very, very hard. We had an exceptional year with robust growth, but membership programming have been affected by COVID, so please be sure to support the Arts Council with your membership. Our 2020 campaign extends through the end of December this year. And now, to close our annual celebration, we invite you to enjoy a performance by the York County
My name is Emily Doehling, and I'd like to thank the Arts Council for inviting me to sing in today's celebration. Today, I'll be singing the traditional spiritual, Deep River, arranged by Moses Hogan, and I'm accompanied by Jessica Hall.